47. Your destination is the Italian coastal town of Sapienza, where our client, La Ventura Pictures, is shooting a superhero epic based on the cult graphic novel, The Icon. Your target is Dino Bosco, the film's director and leading man. A washed-up character actor, Bosco sees The Icon as his big comeback. Unfortunately, his rampant perfectionism and complete disregard for the budget has left La Ventura on the verge of bankruptcy. Still, he doggedly refuses to wrap the production. La Ventura cannot fire Bosco without violating their contract. That is why they have asked us to retire him before the whole studio goes belly up. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Today's shoot is already in progress. For the sake of authenticity, Dino Bosco's Icon costume is genuinely bulletproof. He does, however, insist on doing his own stunts. So, I suggest you take advantage of Murphy's Law. Good luck, 47.
It was a match! A goddamn match! Icon is supposed to be in peril! The audience is supposed to go like... Wow!
And this is the best you can offer? Come on!
Sorry, sir.
That can't pass is through. Dino Bosco.
But I just wanted a glimpse of Mr. Bosco.
With a little tampering, the prop teeth can be made lethal. And apparently, Dino Bosco does his own stunts. Always good to see an actor willing to die for his art.
In a positive mindset today.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Just want the shoot to end.
I mean, it can't happen. Anymore.
Hello, sir. Welcome.
And action!
Thank you.
Yeah, well, this is not Hollywood. You can't come through here.
Oh, this is a joke, right? Oh, come on. Who is that moron?
Sorry, sir. No film crew allowed here. Please turn around and keep walking.
Hey, you might be pals with Dino Bosco, but you're not coming through here. I rule.
Dino really let it rip back then.
I don't know how he did it.
Yeah, but after he got the direct lock of Dino, only dancing was so long.
Yeah. Jeez.
Hey, did the new fuel get here yet?
Yeah, it arrived this morning. Strong stuff.
Come on, people! Where is this danger? Are there people hiding more than this? I mean, seriously!
See the film. Oh yeah, the film crew.
like a... I don't know. It looks terrible. It looks terrible.
Well done, 47. Now the pressure is on Bosco to give himself a proper farewell performance.
Relationship. That is what art is. Art is right here between us. We are making art between ourselves.
Oh, this is a joke, right?
Come on. Who is that moron? Who is that idiot?
Hope you're getting some good shots today. Blah, blah, I know Steven Spielberg. Well, that's not gonna get you through here. Now bugger off.
What are you doing, man? You're calling to find out how the filming is going? You're kidding, right? Your job is to leave the sexy world of filmmaking to me, and you do the bean counting. Why do you think I hijacked the production? To save it from talentless penny counters like you. Oh, you'll have your film. Who told you that? Who told you that I have done the same take for weeks? Who is stabbing me in my back on my own set? And what do you care? Why do you care? You're buying the art. You will get your art. Yes, I'm striving for perfection. That's what I do. That's why you hired me. Did you get my email? Yes, the one asking for more money. Don't patronize me. Are you threatening me? I am the auteur here. Producer, director, star, cutter, actioner. Just send me the money. That's what you're good at. You'll get your film. And you'll get a film.
You with the film crew? Right, okay.
I do this right. Now, we've gone over this countless times. I start here, the camera's there, and I move here. It moves there. Think Gene Kelly. It's beautiful and elegant, yet vicious. Okay? You got it this time?
Yes, I know. But you keep changing it. But okay, we'll follow your dance.
Just make it happen, okay? The FX shouldn't dominate the performance, okay? You got it? Good.
You to focus now. Focus! Did you have your espresso this morning? And when I say we, I mean you. Now, I want this to go off without a hitch. Fail, and there will be hell to pay. This is probably, I'm just saying, the most important film any of you will ever work on, okay? So we ready? Good. Let's go make some art.
So, ladies and gentlemen, pay attention. We're about ready to roll.
Come on, guys! Feel the story! That was pathetic!
stay here just...
Film crew, huh?
Okay, what's...
Look out, friend. Could have hurt yourself.
Hey, did the new fuel get here yet?
Yeah, it arrived this morning.
So this time, is it gonna work like I asked? Will we witness a miracle, people?
You gotta be.
That we get this shot. Do you understand? It's either we get this right here today, or we pack it up. Let me know when you're ready.
Hey.
Okay, we're about to start shooting. I don't want to have to come look for you, okay? Stay focused, people.
Was off. Now it's on.
Come on, people! Where's...
Steven Spielberg.
Seriously?
That's not gonna get you through here. Now bugger off.
Come on! Get into it! I wanna feel the danger, I wanna feel the heat! Capiche?
That's not cool.
Damn.
Hey. Huh.
Sir, don't throw stuff around.
Ah, cool.
What?
I'm off.
Yeah, it arrived this morning. That's strong stuff. I want to test it before I use it here on the old Ed. Why? Well, it's kind of cheap, but it's really close.
makes sense. Don't want to prolong this production any more than needed, right?
Yeah, right.
They'll see you.
Head towards an exit.